Hello, ladies and gentlemen, we are going to react to the last fight scene, Ip Man 3. Let's check it, ladies and gentlemen.
Wing Chun, Zhang Tianzi. Wing Chun, Ip Man.
Focus. I don't know why his woman is there, but he's not watching a movie. What is this? Those big sticks. How do they manage to fight those big sticks, man? Ooh. It's like a dance, man. And the children are dead. Oh, now with the knives, man. They are so fast! The hell? Wow. Ooh. How can you jump like this? Ooh. Those knives are very sharp. Oh. Come on, guys. Whoa. Huh? Whoa. Now you have no more knives, man. Yeah. More interesting hands. Whoa. 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 Dead man. Ooh. What? That's so fast, man. No. I love the song. Ooh. Wow. Wow. The last. Yeah, never give up, man. Just one blood. Punch. Done. Hit somewhere in the liver, I don't know, but it might hurt, man. So bad. And then he leaves like a boss. Great fight, great fight. I didn't watch a movie, but between the fight Tyson Ip Man and this one is better. Don't know why, but maybe because it's longer, but they are also faster and there are more techniques. I mean, great one, great one. If it's good, comment, like it, sometimes up. You can subscribe if you like. We'll see you next time for another movie.